Hey, hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Welcome back to Hands On with BLG. I am BLG. And Lefty and Righty are here with me. Welcome back to Ranch Simulator, folks. Hello, Lambrook. Hello, Herb. Michigan Muscle Car Garage. You need to check these guys out, man. These guys are all cool. Hello, Dario. Gaming in a Daydream. Hello, Stu. Stu's Gaming Obsessions. Hello, Armand. Andak Barisat. Check these guys out. We're back in Rant Simulator, and we're going to see what's going on today. God dang it, I hate having to turn these lights on every time I turn around. Yeah. Father Jack, I see you like... Everybody's bitching about this, but I see you hate this too. There should at least be one switch to turn on your freaking lights. Not every one individual every time. But let's go running around. Let's go run around. I think my headphones are turned down. Either that or I'm deaf as hell. Turn on the light. Run around. No, I can't hear anything. Am I turned all the way down? Oh, I'm turned all the way down. Oh, I can hear big time now. Oh, the pigs. Oh, the pigs. Oh, the pigs. Oh, the pigs. You can't get out, bitch. That's right. Guess what we're going to do today? Oh, my God. Look at the money in here. I can't even move. Go here. Duck and weave. Yeah. Duck and weave, BLG. Duck and weave. This is my first, oh my God, there's another little one. Hey, pet! I fucking pet you! You little shit! You grow up like these guys. I'm gonna make so much money. Oh my God, there's another one. I fucking pet you too. I pet everybody. Even the ones that are about ready to die. Oh my God, look at all this. Let's pick this up. Is there any poop? I don't even think I can get the poop in here right now. Can I get the poop? Hey! Alright, I'm setting... can I set that down? Release. What? Can I just pick this up and set it down? Yeah, I can. There we go. I'm gonna set that there. I don't think they can get out of that. Oink! Oink to you too! Oh my God! We're in the money. We're in the money. But yeah, today I'm trying to do... That's the... This isn't a live stream? No. That doesn't seem to be doing me much any good. But I will try to do a premiere out of this one. I've never done a premiere before. Should be all kind of... should be all kind of pretty cool. I'm going to try to do a premiere. Where I can just sit back with y'all. Feed these guys. And just yak around and have some fun with you guys while the video plays. I guess that's how it works. You know what I mean? What are we doing up in here? Up in here. Up in here. E. Oh boy. Look at this. Okay. Open. 100. Oh my God! Ow, ow, ow! Owie! Owie! Bitch! Bitch, don't you think about it! Turn this bitch on. Start smoking. I'll try this one. Those motherfuckers tried to kill me. Right there, they just tried to kill my ass. You come up here. E to put in. Right there. You come up here. E to put in right there. Three. Is it... These things can only do like four, or can they do all five? They can do all five. Very nice. Five for the hive, baby. Five for the hive. You get up in here. You close. I'm about to find out if I'm going to get stung. How much is in here? That's almost full. You know what? Pick that up. I'm going to set that over here. I'm going to get a brand new one. Brand new barrel. Set that bitch up and chomp. I need a barrel to set over Cha. Now, can I pick these guys up without dying? Yes, I can. Nice. Armadier was correct. There is a pretty good range on these damn smokers. There we go, baby. And three. And close. And back up. Back them up. Turn on. Turn on. We'll spin these guys out. You spin me right round, baby. Right round. Like a record player. That's fine there. I don't need that right now. I want to see these little pigs. Can I jump the fence? God damn you. Come on. Do I got to jump sooner? It looks like I should jump. All right, well, there's no pigs in the way. Open the damn gate, BLG. I'm going to try to figure out some way, and I think I can, to get in and out of here without making a damn mess. Pick this up. Is there any pig shit in here? Wow, my good Lord, look at this. This side of the mega farm, the mega hog farm is starting to grow. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm going to set you right there. I don't see anybody. I don't see any shit. Not right now. Try to jump the fence. Not that one, you ignorant bastard. You just about could have made it. All right. Well, get away from me, you little filthy hog. Get away. I'll run to a door. I will get the hell out of here. I'm gone. Yes, it is late in the evening. Not late in the evening, but it's like 7:20 in the evening. I'm usually ready to go to bed and eat my supper and stuff. But guess what? Cutting back and all that, if you've been keeping track. Nah, not so much. I've just been like chilling out and doing things, you know. And yeah, kind of cool. You guys done? I'm going to shut this off. I'm pretty sure that's done, right? And I'm going to shut that off. Shush. Shush. Let's see what we got. Oh, yeah, baby. You guys go back and chop. You guys go back and jump. You guys, Bahawk, I'll get to you, ladies and gentlemen. I will get to you. Right now, I am dealing with this. Let's come over this way a touch. You got, I can't. It won't pick it up. There we go. You guys go over here. You go over, John. Boom. You guys go over chop. Boom. You come over chop. Boom. You come over chop. Boom. Close the lid. Close this lid. Close that lid. Now, these are almost full. I'm 6.9 something. Good enough for me. There's another one. There's another one. Everybody's fed and everything and whatnot. I love my truck. Look at this fucking truck. I love that truck, man. That looks cool. It's kind of a lime, chartreuse, yellowish green. There's my tractor. Let's see what we got with the chickens. Little chickens. Boom. 26 eggs. Oh, boy. Guess what? This is going to be full. 27, no, maybe not, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. I'm going to leave some of these. I don't know if they're going to work and hatch or not. God dang it. I didn't turn on the lights in that other room. God, I hate turning on these lights. Every time. If I turn on my lights, leave my lights on. I got to turn on every damn thing because, oh, it's nighttime. I can see. I gotta turn on the B lights. I gotta turn on these lights. I gotta turn on the night lights. I gotta turn on my bright lights. Turn on. Everybody has to get turned on. Good Lord. All right, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, there's not even poop in here. I must have left in a hurry. Midday. It's midday. That's why it's 12:03 in the morning. Shit. I went to sleep early? How does that? Wait a minute. I don't know what happened. I was in my bed, so I must have went to sleep. But now I got to run over here. Let's try to jump the fence again. I know it used to work. Maybe it don't now. That's not going to work. I'm not even aimed at it. Huh. No. Can you guys jump the fence still? Huh. Huh. No, I'm not even high enough to even get close. They must have fixed it. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, shit. Run, BLG. Shut the fence. Shut the fucking fence. You little bastard. You stay in here and get old. I'm going to kill all of you. Paradise ain't forever, people. Paradise ain't forever. Look at what happened to Florida here. South and Central Florida got wrecked with that Hurricane Ian. Now South Carolina is going to get wrecked with a Category 1. It just ain't going away, guys. Good Lord. I hope everybody, and I pray for everybody in South Carolina and everybody in Florida, has got to deal through everything that's happened. We've got some family that has a fifth wheeler set up in southern Florida, and their fifth wheeler made it, but a whole lot of other stuff did not. So, yeah, places we used to go no longer exist. They're gone. Wiped the fuck out. So please, guys, you just send a little love that way, would you? All right, so now I've got this. I don't need this open. Oh, crap. I gotta turn on more lights. Oh, I hate this. If I turn my lights on, guys, developers, leave my lights on. All right? Okay, now I got all my lights on that I know of. Except for maybe over my bed. Did I get that one? Yeah, I did. Okay. In the shed of shame. What have I got in here? Nothing. What have I got in here? 12 meat. What have I got in there? 3 meat. Okay. Alright. Nothing's in here. Nope. What have I got in here? I'm trying to set up to make a whole crap load of money. Oh, boy. That's weird. 3, 4, 5. What's in there? That's 12. Okay, I want to pick this up. Can I put these all in this little bastard? I want to sell everything I got. I need coolers, and I need coolers bad. You dig what I mean? Wait a minute. What's in that one? Nothing. Set that right there. You, here. Right there. Oh, God. You. Here. You got 3 in you. Okay. Set you here. We'll try to work on something. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's up here? 12 and 3, 4, 5. Okay. Take. Can I put them in the bottom one, right? Yes, I can. Okay. Take. Put in here. Take. Put in here. That's 8. You're empty. You go over here for the pork apocalypse. It's about to take place. Oh, this is going to be just a rainstorm of bullets. It's going to be cool. Don't get me wrong. That's full. Come on down with me. I'm going to sell you. Yes, siree. Going to make me some money. Got to have that cabbage, baby. Go up there. Yep. Just like that. Run, BLG, run, you lazy son of a bitch. That's got nothing. That's got 12. Hey, you know what? I can wait for the pork apocalypse, but a little bit of cash to buy more coolers for the pork apocalypse? That is never, my friends, a bad idea. Ass up here. Get your ass up here. There you go. Alright. Do I still have a B thing? I still have 1 or 2 B mats. Okay. Run back over here. Run, BLG, run. Now that should be empty. Right. Okay, I gotta hook this trailer up. These are all empty. I gotta brace up and get more coolers, man. I'm gonna be fixing to make me some cash. These are all empty. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna go down and sell these real quick, this little bit. Might as well. And hop in here. F to start. Now my headphones are way loud. Alright. Turn down a touch. There we go. My volume control is on the cord. The left earphone. The earphone cord. The headphone cord. It's on the cord that goes to the thing. You know what I mean. Alright. Stop. Take a look around. Is there anybody that needs getting rid of, right? No, not that I can see. All right. Hey, get off me. Now, what I do remember I need to get rid of, right up here on the left, I'm not going there yet. Right up here on the left, there'll be a log by the side of the road. That one, as a matter of fact. Get off of me, you freaking fart knocker. Get out, BLG. God, I gotta reload. Hold on, you pedestrian. I pet, you bastard, as you pass me. I pet again. Eh, go away. This log right here does not belong here, okay? This was to mark a deer that I shot way up there. So, reload. All right, back to hands. Take this log. And shove it. Shove that log where you know where that log should not be shoved. Let's just do this. I'll make a nice little stack out of them. Just so I can remember to pick them up sometime, yeah? Alright, well, that'll go... Okay, alright. That'll go there. I can't reach that one. Why? Let me reach that stupid log. And I'll put that one right there. That way there's a pile of logs. Now, all right, what have I got? I got an empty one somewhat, right? 12, 6, 7, 8. All right, you sit there. That'll be 8, 9, 10, 11. Give me 9, 10, 11, baby. 11, 12. Nope, not 12, but you can sit there. You, here, right? And that's 12, and that's 12. Okay, let's go sell this real quick. I'm going to go see if I can buy a couple of more coolers to fit in this thing. We're fixing to put the smacketh down on some pigs, on some hogs and whatnot. Coming in nice and slow. Oh, yeah. Back up a touch. Nice. Get out. Let's go in here. I should be able to make it in the door. Thank you. Wild game. No. Rooster meat and crap. And eggs. Oh, God. Well, give me some money anyway. What am I going to get? A couple hundred bucks? $1,000? Yeah. Thank you. I'll take it. What are we back up to? 8,323. I will take that gladly. Now, these are all empty, so I can rearrange, right? What the hell is going on over there? I thought I saw something move. Nope. Nobody wants to mess with BLG today. Now, let's do this like that. Let's put you. All right. Let's put... What's going on? I can't pick it up. Why? Why can't I pick that up? Everything else works. Left click, pick up. Left click. What's going on with that? I can't pick that up. I can't pick anything up. I can pick that one up. There we go. Maybe I just need to redo this. Okay, so you're all empty now, right? There we go. Game's lagging. I understand, though. Like I said, just a little bit over half of Florida is pretty much gone. Not the landmass, but yeah. You watch the news. Holy shit, what a train wreck. That hurricane just wiped them. Probably maybe even the worst ever. The hopes for a new, quick, and speedy recovery, man. Damn! Up here, we had a beautiful day. Both days of the hurricane. And, beautiful, absolute gorgeous days. Even got in the pool. Uh-oh, here we go. Come over here. Linda! Alright! Oh shit, I got bee things here still. I gotta get out. I still got bee barrels. Cool. Pick up, damn it. Play. Put down. Oh, the game is playing weird on me now. It's lagging. I understand. Power's out all over the place. Internet, though. Our internet comes from Atlanta, Georgia. So we shouldn't have internet trouble. But I understand. There's trucks everywhere doing things that need to lock into what grids. I get it. At least I'm still here, right? Boom! Hello, Linda. How you doing? How'd you like to come up to my place and screw? Maybe I'll put my bee in your hive. And we'll make lovely honey together. Pick-a-pow-pow. Ow. Pick-a-pow-pow. She did it. Check it out. She won't even look at me. Yeah, I know. BLJ, just go home and jack off. I don't have anything to do with you. See my arms all crossed and my legs and stuff? Nothing. I belong to the old rancher way up there by the lake. Well, fine, Linda. But I'm still going to win you over someday when I have a big much money up here in this corner. That corner. This one. I'm going to have a bunch of money up there, okay? Right now, Mega Hog Farm. That's where I'm concentrating. And a nice place for us to live together and raise a nice family. She's just blinking at me and nodding her head like, yeah, that's going to happen. All right then, Linda. All right. But I'm not giving up. Check me out. Look at this walk away. You like that? No. You don't like to see me here, but you sure do like to watch me walk away. No? Okay. Well, what I need? Oh, God. Come here. $96. 96 tears? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, God. Now I got to listen to that. I used to play the keyboards to that. We used to have a band. We covered up that song. And I'd play the keyboard and sing it. It was cool. So let's get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's get 10 of these sons of bitches. $960. If I had a bigger trailer, I got to pay for them. Sorry, I didn't pay, Linda. I'll be right back. I know. I hate you, BLG. Give me your coffee. Drink that coffee. Pay for your damn coolers. Cart. Check out. Thank you. I need more chickens, too, but not right now. I'm working on hogs. I'm going to make a crap ton of money. Like today or tomorrow. 1704, probably tomorrow. Let's see if I can stack these up. So you guys, why am I jumping that way? Aim at the fucking thing, right? Katoot toot. Now, how come? There we go. Turn it this way. I should go three high. Right there. And I should be able to grab that. Go right there. I should be able to grab that. This thing actually hauls a lot of fucking coolers, man. It'd be like that. Right there. They're not even twisted straight. Can I fit this one right, John? Of course. I don't think I can get another one down there. Oh, I can. I saw it for a split second. But where? Where did I see that? Oh. So where do you start spamming the left mouse button? Come on, baby. I saw you in here. I saw her today. Oh, come on. Oh, it was right there, too. Come on. Come on. A fucking pet. Damn it. Come on. Let me move over this way and try it again. Just a little bit square. Come on, baby. I saw you go in there. Now it won't do shit. Well, how about here? Let's just try to stack everything I can reach. Fuck up in here. I'm too far away. That's fine. That's fine. I'm just getting ready to murder a shitload of pigs. But BLG, we don't want to see you murdering pigs and stuff. Yeah, you do. Yes, you do, or you wouldn't be here. Yeah, you want to see me bust out the bullets and the rifle and just start smoking some hog, man. Just start wrecking them. Oh, I got up here. Cool. You right there. How many I got left? Two? And some barrels. Oh, boy. And some barrels. Okay. I'm going to try this again. One more time. Come on, baby. You've got to be able to line up here. Turn that way a little bit. Right there. Right? Somewhere like right there. I've seen you do it, you bastard. I've seen it do it. I wonder if I move these. Can I move these up there? Come here. Turn this way. Oh, it's going to get dark before I even get home. Are you telling me nothing fits there now? But it did before. That's what they're saying. Well, shit. Pick this one up. Can I get somewhere close? Right along the frickin' edge? No, it's going to be right where I had it, isn't it? Oh, damn it. Now I can't get it to even go in here. I guess they have to stay there. Great. You know what, though? This'll help. Hang on. I'm trying to get it. Come on. There we go. You. Get up in the corner. You. Here we go. Now I'm on to something. You, here. Get the other one of these. I need the coolers more than I need the bee honey things. You know what I mean? You, here. Right? Maybe. I got what, four? Oh boy, I don't know about this. One, I don't think they do. These stack up? I don't think they do. Do they? Will you guys stack up? They do. Two, I think I can do this. Come on, give me green is all I'm looking for. Three, I got it. We got everything. We got everything right. Cha. Four. Beautiful. Home. Vroom, blum, blum, rawr, and stuff. What the hell's going on here? Not my issue. Goodbye, guys. I'm gone. Count me gone, baby. Oh, heading home. We're going to set up for a pig apocalypse in the morning. We're going to kill a bunch of pigs. Don't care if they're all super fat. I don't give a shit. They're pigs. They're big enough. There, oh, that's a sign. Sign everywhere, a sign blocking out the scenery. Yeah. Let's go up the hill. I'm going to get me a sip of beer while we go up this hill. Mm-hmm. Nice and easily because I can't see over the top of myself because I didn't set the camera right. There we go. Now, I want to come around here. Nothing going on around here yet. Back up. Look at that jittering and shit. It's all going like, ha, 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 ha. Oh, my good Lord. Can you see it? Can you dig it? Oh, my God. I gotta bring that damn trailer around here too, but holy cow. This oink, it's gonna be insane. Can I get that on there? I could have. Alright, go there. Don't care. The way I'm doing this, I just take when I do a pig apocalypse. Everything that's out here in this yard gets whacked, okay? And then I clean that mess up with coolers and stuff. Thus, I'm trying to get coolers in here. Which isn't working out all that great. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, the pig apocalypse. I want to make some money on pig lips. It won't go because there's a hog in the way. Crap, I can't put it too close to the fence. Put it over there. You know what? What time is it? 20:08. Let's sleep until morning. Oh. You, I can shut you off. Right? Did I shut it off? There's the mama back from letting the pigs out. The pigs. No, there's the mama back from letting Carl the dog and Blue the baby dairy cow, pit bull doggy, outside. And she bringing our doggies back home. All right, let's go to sleep. Tomorrow we kill. Go to sleep. And good night. Good morning, everybody. Hello, everybody. In the shed of shame. Hello, 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 hello. Well, good to see you guys again. Let's go. How many bullets do I got? Oh, I got plenty. Oh, yeah, baby. Truck, trailer, get ready to back around here. This is about to get ugly. I'm going to come back around here first. Actually, what I do need to do first is make sure everybody's watered and fed. Always do that, folks. I've came out to a whole corral of dead shit because I didn't feed and water them. All right. Hey, I tell you what. Can I get up here? Now, can I get up here? Oh, come on, BLG. Oh, yes. Yes. Let the fun begin. Let the piggies hit the floor. Let the piggies hit the floor. Let the piggies hit the floor. Dun, 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 dun. I'm hitting the fence. Boom, die. Go down, pig. You too, pig. I gotta reload. Oh, no, I gotta reload. Come on. Come on, we can do this. Reload. Let the piggies hit the floor. Let the piggies hit the floor. Piggies! Hit the floor! Now, can I get in there? No. I can run, though. Run, BLG. This is where I try to do. I can't. I got the gun in my hand. Give me the fucking hands. Come in here like this, right? And do like that right there. Now, the ones that are close to the fence, get these guys done so they can't get out. I don't think they can get out that way anyway, which works out good for me. But let's get these guys all done. Oh, this is going to be some cash. Hello, little pets. I piggy pet. I don't care, little pigs. You guys have all got to go. Right? Now, if I come over here, the cleaner thing. Let me clean this mess up. All right, let's close you. Nope, little pig. No, little pig. You guys can stay out here. You're okay. Pick up the pig shit. Pick up the pig shit. Pick up the pig shit. Drop the beat. Pick up the pig shit. Pick up the pig shit. Pick up the pig shit. It's looking all right. We got some over here. See, you kind of keep them under control like that. Right? Now this I can set out here for now, right? We'll put that right there. Now, I can start filling coolers. Oh my God, where do you start? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Boom, there's one. You sit out over there, all right? Oh, yeah. Money, money, money. We're going to make some money. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There's nothing over there, is there? No. Okay. Good. Good to know. Good to know. You go there. You come with me. We'll try to clean up this corner. So then you release more pigs, and then you kill more pigs. Or you kill them in the barn and keep everything else outside. Sing, do, picking up some money meat. Is that everybody? That's everybody for that one. Beautiful, baby. Look at that. 12, 12, 12, 12. Money, 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 money. All right. Just keep going like this. I chaw like down. Uh-huh. That's shit. I can get rid of it by hand. I'm busy right now. I'll get rid of pig shit by hand just so I can get it out of the way as I go. That's everybody there, right? 12, baby. All right, give me that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, wow. 10, 11, 12, right? That should be 12. Yep, that's full. I don't know if I can reach. Can I reach those guys? No, not really. Jump over the fence. How did I jump over the fence? I jumped on a baby pig or meat. All right. Get in there. Get in the game. Let's go. Pick up some hoggage. Boom, baby. There it is. Boom, there it is. There it is. You can't reach through the front of the vehicle, I guess. Oh, yeah. Money, money. Gonna make a shitload of money. Pig apocalypse and a little bit of honey. Get up on me. You're gonna be sandwiches, man. You're going to the fucking restaurant. The fast food restaurant. And you're gonna be money. And you're gonna be sandwiches. And I'm probably gonna take a couple of you guys home to have for supper. Yeah, why not? Get up. Just get in a damn pen. I'm trying to do things. Sit on there. Just sit right, like, just sit right back and you hear a tale. I saw you go green once. There you go. There we go. Now, you guys, since I'm right here, I might as well just set you guys over, chaw. Right? Put in. Yes. I'll take it back. I'm working on it, guys. I'm doing the best I can. I got to take care of this mess real quick. Then I got to clean up the mess, you know, from everybody else, the other animals and stuff. It's the way we make the living, man. It's the way we make a damn fine living. Go over here. Come on. What? Set this down. Oh, get away. Right there. Yeah, I got you guys. I'm working on it, okay? Let me see if I can get... Oh, no. Those are full. Hang on. Come over here. Get up on this. Can I get up on that? Huh? Yes, I can. Get over there. Start cleaning this mess up. I like to try to stay organized somewhat, as you can tell. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, right? 12. All right. Look at me prancing around like some kind of weird little princess or something. That's cool. Get in here. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yep. Oh, yeah. This is looking good. I damn near could set that right. It was right there. There it is. Picking up the meat. Picking up some meat. Going to go mega hog farming, picking up some meat. If you remember, I already sold a couple of coolers full. So that's pretty cool. I should make a pretty good killing out of this. You sit there, you come with me. And there's more in there I got to take out. A lot more. I usually waddle this down to like all just the small ones, like this guy right there. I take them down. And then those guys grow up and they, you know, pork and make more pork. Nature takes its course. All right. Pick this guy up. Wow, we're still going. Money, 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 money. I got to get the mower in here, too. Once I get these guys thinned down, I got to get the mower in here. And I'll mow this shit, too. Their little lot thing. There we go. Nice. Looking good. Looking good. Over here, over here, over here. Over there, over there. Got to pick this all up like that right there. One over there, one over there, one over there. There, one there. Nope, that's it for that one, too. Wow. See, we're getting some pretty cool stuff, man. We're getting this. It's going to be some pretty good cabbage. Little baby oinksters. I might have shot your mom. I'm sorry. You'll live or you won't. It's one piece of meat from a baby oinkster. But I believe they're all good enough. Big enough to survive on their own. What a mess. Look at this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is that everybody from over here? No, it's not. 7. That's everybody from there. Good, good. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's all the coolers I got here for now. So jump over the fence. Yep. Run over here. I got to hook up the truck to the trailer. I got more in the trailer over here. So let's hook up the truck. Or the truck to the trailer. That should hook up. Just hit control. Yeah, there we go. Let's bring the trailer around. First person, please. Because I hate that fucking view. I wish they would... What happened? First person, please. There we go. Must have flooded it. Drag this bitch up around here. Yeah, I hate that view. I like the old view we used to have. Where we could, you know. Right about there is good. Why am I crouched? Don't crouch when you get out, BLG. Can I shut the door? Can I stand up? Thank you. Please stand up. Please stand up. Okay. Now. You go out there. Is that one empty? No, it's not. I had an extra one out there I didn't even see. Cool. You go here. You go there. All right. Oh. You come here. We're about to clean house. And I mean clean house. We're going to make some money. This could take a couple of days. Time is it? 12:31 in the afternoon. Okay. We might be all right on that. I can't get there from here. Okay. He said, There we go. Get your ass in there. I saw shit. Just clean up the shit, BLG. Pick this up. Let's start getting shit. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll just keep stacking up until we can't stack no more. You know what I'm talking about. Meat. Money. BLG. I have the meat. Good grief. Yeah, baby. Let's do this. It takes a little while, but it's fun. I see stuff down. That's a baby pig. To put a baby pig in the cooler, that's cruel, BLG. That's cruel. Squat here. Set you right, chaw. Grab another one. No, we are not done. No, we're not. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's already full. Look at that. Would you look at that? Boom, baby. I ain't processing shit. Not a damn thing. Nope. I'm selling pork, and that's what I'm doing. Mega hog farm. I ain't taking a waste of time to make just a little bit more money. Or possibly find it on the multiplier board. I'm going straight for cash. Yep, straight for the cash. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right? You're full, right? Right here. Yes, you are. Hop over. Grab some more of these guys. Set them. There's that one again. I just don't seem to see it when I'm in there. Weird. Okay. Grab this guy. Money, money. Right there. Mm-hmm. Grab that guy. I want them all in here. All of them. You all come with me. I'm going to fill them up with porkage. Boom. Dadgum Skippy. Dadgum Skippy. Come here. Come hither. Put that right down. And you got two more, right? Yep. There's Sheila barking and playing with a bone. Out in the living room. In the great room, actually. Living room's on the other side. Up we go. And in we go. Come here. How many do I got here? One onk onk. 4, 5. I bet there's more pigs being made as I'm doing this. 7, 8, 9, right? Is that 9? Clean this one. Boom! Pig explosion. Pig apocalypse everywhere. Guts and blood and money and cash. Oh, baby. You gotta love it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. See, the key to this, you gotta let them get out of control. You've gotta let them go till your game lags, because there's so many in one spot. Then you cash them all in. No more lag in the game, as you can see. And money, cash. Cabbage, cash, money, money. 1, 2. That's a baby pig. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, can I do it? 10, 11? I think there's one on the other side. It's a baby pig. 12. That's everybody. For now. You go out here. Now I'm going to open this door, right? See these guys in here? Watch this. I'm going to take the rifle and I'm going to reload. I got one there down already. Oink, oink. Come on, I got one there down already. That is crazy. I gotta reload. I've almost got everybody I want. I want that one, and that one. I might let that one live. I need a big male and a big female. What are you? You're a big male. So I need a big female. That's a male. Die. That's the big male. That's a really big male. Okay. That'll do me. Yeah, that'll do. And I'll leave you. Okay? Reload the rifle, BLG, while you got it. Yeah, yeah. I'll leave that one. That's cool. Let's do this. Grab that. Let's clean. You're alive. I can't clean that. Let's clean this up here like that. Get rid of the pig shit the hard way. Let's get you done. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to need more coolers. 7. Nope. Oh, can't get there. I hate that when they get in the way like that. There we go. Right? 12. Yes. Run over here. You go right there. You, here. Oh, I'm going to need more coolers. Which is cool. Oh, you little bastard wanker. No, stop it. I don't want you. I want this. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. What are you charging me for? I let you live, and I let that one over there live. Go fuck yourself. Hey, yeah. I'm trying to make a living up in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do, I guess, you. Yeah. Wow. 7. I can't see. 8. 9. 10, 11. And 12. That should be 12 right there. Yep. You sit out here, sir. And I got 3 left. Okay. See, now what I try to do is when I get down to where I don't have enough coolers for all the meat, I leave them lay whole the best I can. And I go sell everything off. You know what I mean? That's how it works for old BLG. So I got 2 coolers left, it looks like. That's a good stack of meat, baby. So I'll do that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now see that one cooler? That's not going to pick up all this. So I'm going to pick one. Maybe that one. I'll pick this one right here. And I'll fill this up and I'll fill the next one up. We're going to have a little bit left over. I'll try to keep it in a neat little pile. Oh, get off of me, bitch. Wow, it's already afternoon. Get up there. Just like that, baby. And grab this one. I'll fill 12 of these. Oh, okay. I'll fill 12 of these the best I can here. I don't think it's going to take them all. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And that's everybody in that one. So the trailer's full now. You see what I mean? That's full. So I'm going to try to hurry up and run out here. Shut that gate. Boom. Now you guys are all porkage. So I got to turn this. Get everybody stacked up real nice. And even like. Grab a few of you. Set you up. Like that. Maybe set you up here like that, right, y'all? I had you. I had you, damn it. Where are you? Like that, right, y'all? No, I don't want that. I want these guys. I seen you. Jazz up there. Like that, right, y'all? Look at that. Look at that. Money, and there's more along the way. More money on the way, baby. Yeah, mega hog farming. I used to do this to all the old school farming games and stuff, like John Deere farming and stuff, way back in like 2002, 2003. They'd be like, oh, grow crops and fruits and do this and that. And I'm like, nope, hogs. Buy the tractors and just buy, cover the whole land with hog farming. And I'd be like owning everything in the game. You know, because I like had mega bazillion dollars and stuff. Just kind of basically break the game for cash. It was cool. I'm hoping this works. I do want to get into some other stuff, but right now I want money. Cash. And this is the best way I know how to make fast cash. This and bees. And I'm not hunting bees right now because I want money. And I got hogs that need to be taken to the store, baby. Get your ass up there. Did I just see something run in front of my truck? No, apparently not. Thought I did. Alright. We'll build you guys up like that, right, y'all? Go turn this in for money and come back and clean up the rest. For, well, you know, more money. Aha, get up here, bitch. Come here. Get over here. Come here. Get up there. Yes, yes. You make cash for BLG. Much cash. I could actually go buy some more coolers. You know what? I probably should. That's what I should do. Not sell these guys yet. Head up to Linda and get some more coolers because I'm going to need them next time anyway, right? That's correct. Oh, shit. Pick that back up. There you go. Yeah, I'll go get more coolers to fill the rest of these guys up. And that should about handle it for now. I don't have enough coolers. That's all there is to it. Holy shit. Look at this stuff, man. Right there. I'm about to be from a broke man with hardly any money to not doing too damn shabby for himself. Nice. Still going. And still need coolers. Can you sit right there, please? Thank you. Still going. I need more coolers. I don't know how many. I'll probably go buy maybe a dozen more. See what we come up with. 1,700. Oh, God. Hurry up, BLG. Get these stacked. Oh, boy. Come on, come on, come on. Get up in cha. Get up in cha, man. Get that stacked. Right there. Come on. What do I got left? Three more. All right. Oh, come on. One. We got this. We got this. I'm going to try to get to Linda before she closes. I don't know what time she closes. It's like 5 o'clock right now, 5:51. It's almost 6 o'clock, right? Get in this. Get in this right now, BLG. You got some gas. Get out of my way, you little bastard. There we go. Get out of my way, truck. Get out of my way, outhouse. I'm on a mission. I need coolers. I need coolers and I need coolers now. Whoa, baby, whoa. Oh, shit. I can't pass that. Give me the rifle. Where the hell did you go? Come on. Bang, bitch. I can't pass that. Oh, shit. Where are you going? Oh, sure, you're going to stop over there. Get on the ground, bitch. Can't pass that. I'll leave those for later. Come on, I'm on a mission. Works for me. Works for me. All right. Give me my hands back so I can drive. Linda, got to get to the store. Where am I going? That's not the road. I thought I was going towards the road. Here we go. I'm going back home. That's not where I want to go. I got myself all turned around. No. No. Just haul ass, BLG. Let's get there. Full speed ahead, Captain. I'm probably going to crash. Maybe not. Linda's. Gotta get to Linda's. Get out of the way. Get out of my way. Oh, yeah. This is gonna work. I'm gonna get me, like, this thing full of coolers again. We're gonna make money, and I'm gonna pull the pin on this episode. That's what we're gonna do. Spectacular! Whoa! Get off! There we go. Beautiful. Are you open? Please be open. Oh, I can't get anywhere. Open. Yes! Hello, Linda. I need coolers really quick, and I need them stat right now. You have them in stock? Go get. Just start getting them. I'm going to start ordering up right now. Right, child, right now. Coolers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We'll get 12 more. Thank me for my purchase. Thank you, Linda, for sticking around. I'm still going to win you over someday. Check me out. I look good walking away. Good foot. Bad foot. Good foot. Bad foot. Load this damn little thingy up. 1. Two. You have to get up there, I suppose. 3. I'll get this one's right here real quick. Oh, God. Pick up, please. 4. Come on. Fit. Fit, you bastard, please. I saw it. 5. Come on. 6. I'd like to get back home and clean this mess up. You know what I mean? I saw it. 7. Gotta run over here. That's fine. That's all good. 8. 9. I hope this is enough to get them all, though. That's a lot of pork, man. Okay. I think we can just kind of cheese this one. 10. Eleven. And one more. We'll set you right there. 12. Let's get back to the damn ranch. Lights on, BLG. Try to get back before it gets all the way dark and get back to work. I'll get the trailer loaded. We'll sleep for the night. Get off of me. I'll fuck you up, man. Get back to the home. Get back to the home, BLG. Go home, go home. Clean up the mess. Load the trailer. And we will be ready to make a big shitload of cash tomorrow with a little bit of honey on the side to sweeten the deal. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you know it. You know it. I know it. You know it. We all know it. I need to get up here through the gate. I want to go this way. I want to go that way. I want to go around here. Right there. No, I want to pull forward. Now I want to back up a little. There. Get out. Okay. Let's try to do this here in a civilized manner. 1, 2, 3. 4. You can still see the lag is a little bit. Because I got so many objects in one spot. 6. Oh, yeah. 7. Eight. I'm going to try doing like 9 of these, I think. Let's go over here. Jump over to Fitz if I can. Let's start cleaning up this mess the rest of the way. Wasn't there meat over here? There was meat over there. There we go. Try to get this out of the way. Clean this up. Right? Is that everybody? How many I got? 9. Get this guy started. Oh my God. Money. 2. That's 12. Get out, BLG, and just set it over the fence. I can't see anything. Turn on the light. Trailer is there. Set it over there. All right. Pick that one up. They went to sleep. It looks like the pigs went to sleep. Pick up the meat. Drop the meat. Pick up the meat. That's 12, right? Yes, baby. Yeah, they all went to sleep. Nighty night time. It's bedtime for the pigs. That makes it much easier for me. This is the time when you want to mow, too. If you're going to mow, mow your pigs. Mow your pigs. Mow them when they sleep. You don't kill them, and you can still mow. Is that everybody? Even up. Look at that, an even shot, folks. All right, you go over there. You come with me. You guys are sleeping. Now it's hard to tell. You're dead for sure. Absolutely dead as a nail. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I tried to get the outer sprays because you kind of have a tendency to lose them and can't pick them up. Because, or you can pick them up, but you forget they're there. You can't see them. All right. Come with me. And you'll see a world of pure pig apocalation. Yeah, baby. Piggage. That's full. Nice. Out you go. Pick me up another one. Back in chaw. Piggies. Make you cash. Pigsters, make you cash. Come on. Get that one going. 1, 2, 3. I'm just picking up meat, baby. Picking up meat. Money, I'm picking up spare change like it's lost in the couch. Look at this. And you just keep going, folks. You get more and more pigs and more coolers. You don't have to do hardly shit, man. Feed them, kill them, put them in coolers, and sell them. That's all there is to it. I ain't processing shit, man. You don't need to make the multipliers. If you can make like $8,000 to $10,000 in a frickin' run, you know what I mean? Look at this. Boom. And eventually, when these guys get going, I'm going to be making like $18,000, $20,000, $30,000 a pop just doing this. Doing nothing else. You're dead. Skin. I'm going to need more coolers. I ain't kidding you. Oh, no. Grab that guy. There's one over here. That's full. Oh, shit. Get over there. I got 3 left in there, but I'm going to need more coolers. This is what I'm talking about. Money. Oh, boy. There's one there. Wow. That one's full. Holy smokes. Come here. You go there. I want to need some more of you. Maybe I don't think 3 coolers is going to do it. I really don't. These are baby pigs. Don't pick up the baby pigs. Put in. There's one over there. See, it got away. Holy cow. Might as well go ahead and get that one, right? Holy cow. I don't have enough coolers. I love it. That one's full. Folks, I've only got 2 coolers left. I don't have enough coolers. Is the hardware store open all night still? Does anybody know? I'm going to need them. Because I need coolers. Holy cow, this is great. This is fantastic. What I have been waiting for. Wowza, wowza, wowza. Yeah, I'm going to run out of coolers. Again. Holy smokes, look at that. Would you look at that? Oh, boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so there's 9 there. I guess I'll start that one. 10. I can't see my dot. 10, 11, 12. That's everybody. It is 2,300. All right? So if I can get to the hardware store, and if they sell coolers, right? Wow. I got enough money to get there? Oh, I don't have much gas. I'll swing by the gas station real quick. I got time to do this. Give me first person so I can see where I'm driving. I'm headed to the gas station, folks, and we're going to circle around. We're headed to the hardware store after that. Hopefully they're open and I can get more coolers. Need more coolers. Holy cow. There we go. Had to get a sip of beer. Haven't had a sip of beer in like a half hour. Gotta wet my whistle, if you know what I mean. There's the gas station, straight up, dead ahead. Oh, shit. Good one, BLG. Stop, get out. Perfect parking. I can't see. There's supposed to be a pickup. There we go. And a put in. I can't see with the flashlight, too bright. There we go. Fill this thing up. Thank you. And off back we go that way to the hardware store. Come on. Double right click or double left click. Get in. And let's go. Back down the hill, back to the hardware store we go. Get out of my way, I got shit to do. That looks good. There's the tower. Look for this. Yep. Off to the hardware store in the dark. Going to get some, hopefully they're open, more coolers so I can do what I need. I see lights. Wait a minute, what the fuck? Did I just see those rocks go? Did I just see those rocks are gone now? I hope. Everybody bitched enough to, you know what I mean? Okay, get out. Can I run in here? Are they open? I can't see shit. I can get in. Okay. Kiosk. Yes, I can shop. Coolers, please have coolers. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 more, please. Thank you. Boom. Yes, I'm spending a shit ton of cash, folks. But you'll see what's going on. Coolers, baby. It's what you need. Nope. You go this way. Right to the edge that you can, right? There. All right. Start picking up coolers. La, 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 la. You go right up, down. Boom. I can't see shit. There we go. That helps. A little bit. Working in the dark is a bitch, man. But you know what? It's dark. What can you do? Work in the dark. That's what we do. Come on, come on. Shit, it's 8:30 at night. I'm usually in bed by now. Mm-hmm. I can't see anything. I can't see anything. There. Okay. Come on. Stack up, you sons of bitches. should be one fit right there, right? I saw it. I saw it again. There we go. Come on. I can't see anything. That is so bright. There we go. I know I can fit them in here. I just can't see them to pick them up. Okay. Now I have to get back here and I gotta jump up here. Like that. Yeah. And that should stack right up on top there. Yes, baby. Yes. You. You come with me. You go right where I had you. I don't even have any hunting coolers right now. None. They're all full of pork. Get up there. Yes. What have I got? There's one there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. 11, and I got one more outline right there. 12. Good. All right, you just fudge right there, okay? Turn off my light. Get in this damn thing. Back to house. And I want to see if those two rocks are freaking gone that everybody's bitching about. I've been bitching about them. You've been bitching about them. They're gone. They got rid of them. Look, we have a regular driveway again, folks. Thank you, developers, for listening to us. That was a low move, man. Thanks for getting rid of that. Going back home. Gotta finish my hogs. I can go right through here if I'm careful. Go right up my driveway. Ha-ha! Yes! Spinning around all over the place. Heading up the hill. Oh, and by the way, the time isn't going to be the real time. I'm not going to finish this video till tomorrow. You know what I mean? I fit. Cool. That didn't fit. All right. Third person me. Now that I can kind of see. Stop. Get out. All right. Let's finish this hog fest, this pork apocalypse up. Shit, I know I didn't take care of my other animals today. But I fed them and watered them, so they should live, right? I would think so. Everything should be okie dokie. In fact, if I can get this done, I'll go clean up their mess real quick. We'll go to bed and we'll make a shitload of money tomorrow. I got one more hog to do, it looks like. Maybe two. Turn on your light, BLG. I can't see shit. That's 12 in that one. I got a few coolers left out here I didn't see. Look at this. That's fine. That's good. I want all the coolers I can get because I'm going to need them eventually anyway, right? Clean that one up. Boom. Everybody's chilling out. That's 12, right? Damn, that goes fast. Go to the fence. We'll load these up in the morning and head the hell out if I can get this done. Come on, baby. That's 12 there. Holy shit. Yes. Come hither. Empty one. Oh, empty one. Empty one, Kenobi. Give me meat. Give me all this shit. Now, I think that pig's alive, isn't it? Yeah, to manage. I think we got them all. That's everybody from in here. All under control and well. Good. Set down. Let's go close this. Right? Okay. I'm going to jump in here. I'm going to shut off the lights. Jump out of here. Right? I got my flashlight. I'm good to go there. That's my bees right now. Boom. Let's take out pig shit in here and stuff. See how we're doing? That's not bad. That's looking good. You guys are all okay, right? You seem to be okay. I don't see pig shit everywhere. Any pig shit? I don't see any pig shit right now. They're all chilling out and stuff. Seem to be healthy, right? Yeah, they seem to be all right. All right, let's go check the chickens. Real quick like, because I ain't checked on them in a while. Check our chickies. Hello, ladies and gentlemen of the night. 32.
I can't see shit.
There we go. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. There's one on the ground right there, I thought. 40. Okay, that's a full... basket of eggs. Beautiful. Let's go over here. Set that over there. You guys are okay for now. I don't see any poop in here, really. Let us do that. And run over and let's go to bed. We'll work on this in the morning. It is 5:41 in the morning already. We'll get an hour or two of sleep. Boom! Let's go to sleep. We'll get up in the morning and do this. Boom! Get up, BLG. We got shit to do. Son, we got all kinds of shit to do. Let's get over here. Right quick, like. Still hitched up? Yep. Alright. Let's start stacking this shit. Actually, let's feed these guys to make sure they're okay. Let's get them some food. I got to refill that for $77. Let's fill all the troughs. Oink. Let's fill them all some water bowls. Nice. You guys are much better now, aren't you? Let's start stacking this. I got to turn it just a touch. Get up in there, baby. Like that. Yeah, you do like I say. And we're going to have a get along just fine up in here. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Everybody stacks up. Oops, I just picked one up and dropped one. That's kind of cool. It's right at my feet. Get up here. Hop up. Just like that. You come hither. Oh, yeah. This is what I'm talking about. Mega hogs. And this isn't even the mega hog part of it. This is just the beginnings. This is just hog farming. Alone. Nothing on the side. Nothing special. No extra chaos. No extra freaking problems of working and making cheese and stuff. Just making that flat green cash. Yes. Turning that mean green, baby. Get up in here. Sit down in here. That's going to be a good chunk of change. And I even got into the mega start yet. This is a good chunk of change. See, you got the big barn there. I got this little one that we started with. That's fine. There's going to probably be... Well, I'm going to say about maybe 8 or 9... Maybe 10 more fucking mega hog farms. Big Barnes. Come on, get up there. Yeah. Oink. I'm going to make a crap load of money on hogs. All there is to it. And I'm going to prove that you can do it. No extra work with all the extra side stuff. The extra side stuff to me is all just something fun to do. I can hunt and do other things while I'm waiting for my hogs. And then I can just start wrecking them and doing this. Could you imagine one of these trailers? Eventually, one of these days, I'm going to have this whole trailer full, four high, and one, two, three, four, five, or six across, full of just raw hog meat, going in, getting sold, baby. Onk, onk. All right, so we got that. You, crap, forgot about that. You just sit right there for now. No, not right there. Right here. Here we go. This full basket of eggs. Set you up in here. Just so I'm ready to go. A-boom. I got some honey sitting over how? Couple of jars of you. Actually, how are we doing in here? Can I spin some more? It won't show me. Yeah, I can spin some more. You know what? As long as it takes, why not? Let's spin some more, honey. Turn on the smoker here. Pick you up. One. We'll spin up some more honey and get some more cash. $300 a pop, baby. Three. Four. And five. We'll close that. Open this one. They're right and ready to ripen, ready to go. One. No! No! Oh, God! No! Oh, God! Don't sting me! Don't sting me! Thank you! No! 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 Why is it doing this to me? Pick up. Put in. Don't shut lid. Just put in. All right? Good Lord. Now close. Start. Yep. You're empty. Start. While you're doing that, I'll grab these. Run over here into the trailer. Pigs are eating. They're being all happy and healthy. Cool. Very groovy. Set these guys down nice and neat. Oink, oink. Good piggies. You make more piggies. You make BLG cash, okay? I let you live all nice and happy, and you make BLG cash. That's how it works. So whatever money I oink can. Oink. Yes, you get big. Munch, munch, munch. Slap, smack, smack. You go there. Just sit in here. Let's see what we got spun out. All right. That should be about done. So let's shut you off. Open. Yeah, we're good there. Shut you off and open. Let's pick you up. You go right there. Pick you up. You go right. Get in there. You pick up. Go in there. You go there. You go there. Just like so. Nice. Close the lid. Just because I can. You come up. You go there. You pick up. You go there. You pick up. You go there. Close that. Close that. That's close enough. Give me that. I'm just taking everything I can. I'll get what I can get out of it. Money is money right now. And this is going to be a, oh, God. Hit the wrong button and walked instead of setting this down. This is going to be a good payday, folks. Watch this. And I got a few extra coolers. A couple of extra coolers. I don't care. 4 point something. Come here. It's going to be money, and I'm going to cash it all in. When you get a chance, you cash it all in. Everything goes. Right? All right. Close the gate. Still hooked to the truck. There's nothing in there. There's nothing in that cooler right there. Okay. Let's go see what we get. This ought to be good. We're going to go straight through here. Hopefully hit the driveway without hanging up on the goddamn trees. To the burger joint we go. Yep, nice and smooth, nice and easy driving. Taking it easy. Deep breaths, folks. Deep breaths. Let's go make some cash. Yes, let us make the cabbage. I'm just coasting. I'm not even hitting the gas. Where did the trailers got me? All right. Uh-oh, this could be kind of difficult. Hang on. Stop! Who? Did I hit that? Back up, just a touch. Stop. Get out. I might have hit that first try with a shit camera angle. Folks, it looks like we're in. Let's go see what we get. Hey, guess what I brung you, John? Rooster meat, eggs, beef, sausage. Fuck that. Guess what I brought you? A whole crap load of stuff. Look at this. Boom. What did we make? $16,915, folks. Boom. We are now over $21,000 already at day 38 in this game. Without screwing around, without any tinkering, just playing and having fun. There you go, folks. There you go. That's how you make the money in this game. Wow, that's quick. I'm just going to go right over here. I can see my driveway. Get up over here, trailer. I'm going back up to the ranch. And we are going to pull the pin on this episode, folks, on a very joyous, big, first big money cash in. Very nice. I see them deer that I killed. They're just laying around. They'll be there. Yes, we are going to go up to the ranch, and we are going to pull the pin. I'm coming up. Come in here. Pull right over through here. I'm going to stop. I'm going to get out. I'm going to run over here. I am going to hit R a couple of times to save, just to be sure. And folks, I tell you what, that's where we're going to leave it, right, cha. Everybody's doing great. All the chickens are good. The hogs are good. The money is now good. We have got, I repeat, $21,761 in 38 days. Only messing with a little bit of chickens. A whole lot of hogs. I can see chicken poop. I'm going to clean that up. But thanks for sticking by, folks. Thanks for stopping by. Like I said, this is going to be my first attempted premiere where I can just sit and talk to you guys. You know what I mean? While we watch this video together. So, yeah, I hope you had some fun. And hit that like, hit that subscribe. Check out all my friends and stuff. And by golly, I'll catch you guys in the next episode. This is looking sweet. I don't know where I'm going to play next game, but I'm going to play something. I'm going to set that right there. That looks good. So, yeah. For Hands-On with BLG, I am BLG, by golly. I'm Lefty, and I'm Righty. I can make us run, and I make us jump. Till next time, folks, you know what to do. Peace out, people. Just peace out. I want to save one more time. Just like that, because I did the chickens. Peace out, people. I'll catch you.
Hands on with BLG. You never know what you will see. Oh, yes, sirree. Hands on with BLG. Stick around and learn from